County Sheriff's deputies are also investigating, this time how a single car rolled over and killed someone. It happened on Chautauqua Road around 7 last night in the town of Pomfret. Sheriff's deputies say Richard Caldwell was heading south when he took a turn, veered off the road, and hit a telephone pole. Medics pronounced him dead at the scene. Leaders